Alright guys, welcome back to episode 2, part 2, whatever you guys want to call it. Oh crap, sorry, I had a butt. But anyways, damn. Okay, let's do this mission.
Okay, ready to go out there again?
Yeah, let's just...
You got it.
Okay.
Take the beach, it's the shortest one.
Yep, let's do this. Also, what is this back here? Is another quest?
This is the end of day.
Yeah, it's a side quest.
It's in the Book of Revelations.
Sinemoy, that's how you say his name. I'm just gonna call him Simon. Cinemoyster. Simon sounds better. I don't know, I'm joking. I don't know. I don't know. I saw his name with S-I, so I've always been thinking in my head his name's Simon. But jeez. Okay, so we're gonna go to an area. We're going to a new place. I need to know, can we go inside here? Okay, I see one. I see him right there. It's on our 12 o'clock, so we're gonna run in a second. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, wait, what? I don't know.
Oh, shit,
oh crap, oh crap. Yeah, that's right, that's right. That's right, what are you gonna do? Haha. I killed him. I don't know why I said it, like, in a really happy way. Hey. I think there's one in here. Oh crap. Nice. I think I've just broken one. What the hell was he doing out here? Quit. Nails take. Oh, that's what it. Anyone in here? Nothing in there. Anyone in here? No one's in here. Oh, I'll take that though. Anyone in here? Dude, my guy's been drinking so much, he needs to, he's gonna go for a pee soon. Nothing in there, really? And nothing in there. Was my guy injured? Okay, now I thought he was limping for a second. What's this, what? Press LB to kick. Oh yeah, I forgot about the kick thing. I don't understand what that is. Like, why do I always see, like, hit marks fly across the screen? I'll help you.
What is wrong with you?
Wait, what? I'm trying to kick it and it's just not. Oh my god, this guy. Wait. This guy. Oh, I think he's a. Tougher level or something. That's right.
A son of a bitch.
Who's next?
Oh, okay. Here we are. Oh, I saved the guy.
Oh fuck! Fuck! Jesus Christ! If you hadn't come along, you want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
I don't want to go near you, so go away. Oh, I think he's on about this area.
Okay, oh, what do we got here?
Oh, okay, no, that's what we need. Maybe this guy can come in handy after all. That. There's a crap ton of things in here, I'll give him that. I'll take that. Collectible item.
Take whatever you want.
Oh, he's letting me take whatever I want. Thank you.
I have to get some rest.
Where are you gonna rest? Outside? Jeez, bro, you're an idiot. Okay, I need to know, where was the... Is in here? Okay, what's this? Repair cost. Ordinary homemade knife. Let's repair that. Why do I need to pay to repair something? Might I add? Why do I need that?
If you can hear me. Did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20. Remember?
Bye. This guy forgot about his brother, I think. Oh, nice. Did that. I'll take that. Thank you.
This is some fucked up shit.
This one's alive. No, it's not.
Somebody's having a bad day.
Yeah, you know what? And we're going to it. You guys, you know in that games where, like, a weird noise goes, and you guys are like, oh yeah, let's go investigate. And then it turns out there's, like, freaking... Oh, wait, what? Take that. Oh, energy bar. Snack. I don't know why I said energy bar, then snack. Is there someone behind me? Oh, there's someone in here, though. Yeah! That's right. Die.
Do you believe this shit?
Yeah, kicked her to death. I don't know why I said that in the most happiest way. Like, I don't think that's something you want to say out loud. Okay, here we are. Alright, anything in here? Man, I'm making money. Now I've figured out why we need money, because it costs to repair. Okay, you're dead. Oh no. Oh, there's a lot of you guys. Oh crap, these guys are doing quite a bit to me. Well, I got them, so it's cool, but. Okay. We're good now. Let's take that. Oh, so the energy. Oh, okay, okay, okay. So it repairs. It repairs, that's what it does. I'll take that. So it repairs it, but yeah, I didn't. I thought if you just kept them drinking, then you're fine. So I wasted quite a bit of them. That doesn't. Hey, leave them alone. That's right. Dumb person. Alright, oh crap. Sweet. Alright, that's right, you can all come to me. Okay. Oh crap, yeah, come at me. Say that. Anyone in here? I bet you someone's in here. No, oh. Say that. Okay, I'll leave the other things just in case. I need to come back here later on. Okay, let's take that. Oh crap, there's a big thing in there. What was in here? Deodorant. I nearly read that as Doritos. So. Oh. I don't wanna take that. Don't want that. Okay, there's more. There's two there. I'm gonna wait for them to come at me. Come at me, bro. That's right. Oh, what? Alright, there we are. Deodorant taken. Oh, you. Oh, that did not sound so good. Was that margarine? Oh, magnet, my bad. Hello guys, how are you? Hey.
Okay.
Nice. Wait, you wanna come at me, bro? Oh, that's right, you can't come at me. Oh crap, my bad, missed out. Oh crap, you wanna definitely come at me. What, my weapon? My weapon, where's it gone? Oh, did it break or something? Oh crap. I don't know, it's not letting me. I've got a meat cleaver to screw you all. Is that? Apparently soap is the most important thing here, so we're gonna take it. Peace. That's right.
Who's next?
Oh, crap. I forgot about you. Yeah, who's next? Okay. That looks good. Oh, well, we're good there. That was easy. Oh, my bad. Oh, get lost. As soon as I say it's easy, that happens. Sup? Oh, I'm just a normal... I'm one of you lot. Jeez, look at him. How am I gonna kill this guy? Kicking him looks like I'll be breaking my own leg. Okay, okay, okay. And there's one there, so... Hold on. Let's wait for the small one to come at me. Oh, she's got flies in her.
This is fucking nuts!
I don't like these controls a little bit. I know you can just change them. Oh, crap. Oh! He did quite a bit of damage to me. Okay, Peace. Again! Okay, I need to figure out how to do this, because, bro, he's gonna do a lot to me. Anything in here? Oh, he walks slowly than... Bro, open it! He's getting closer to me. Oh, wait, got time to run. Oh, jeez, not good. He's up here and I've just trapped myself. Oh, crap. Run! Hey, guys. Oh jeez, there's a lot of them on this area too.
Do you believe this man?
Oh, I just killed him with that, sweet. Okay, there's a level 3 here. I think that means they're higher than me. Right, die. Okay, he's right there, so... Oh, they're all dead, okay. Well, let's run again. That, okay. Okay, I got this. Okay, I can't get close to him though, that's the thing. Okay, let me try using a different weapon. Because I don't want to waste this weapon on him, so I've got a paddle. I can throw that at him. Oh, that works. Okay, that might have made him more angry. Oh, that does a lot of damage to him. Oh, that was sick. I rate that. I like that. Okay, let's go with a rusty pipe then. Why can I not equip it? Wooden plank then? I don't know. Why it's not letting me? There's one more hit and I'm down. Oh crap. Oh, I thought he was alive still. Die! Can't you all die or something? Like out of this. Let's go down here then. Is there anything in here? Oh crap. Oh jeez. I might be dead, guys. Get up.
What the fuck is wrong with them?
Okay, I got a weak hammer, sweet. Jesus Christ, this is difficult as hell. I need to find like health here. Oh, his health. Only one bar, what the? Alright. I can live with that. Is there anything else around here? What's this? Maybe Oh, I can put on. Oh. Okay. Come at me now, bro. Can I not use these two? No, I can't. What a surprise. He's gonna be around the corner, so. I need him to. I need him to hurry up and come here. Oh, there he is. Oh, I thought it was gonna set on fire. Come on. That's not good. Okay.
This thing's almost useless now.
Ah, got him. Freaking happy with that. What's this? What? Oh, there's still a lot more to. Interesting, I know. Oh, actually, no, I need that. I need that.
Who's next?
That was quite funny, if you're honest. Okay, okay. I got dead. Oh, there was stuff here this whole entire time. Okay, there's nothing here, but I'm pretty sure there's. So I need to clear this area before they can come here. It's taking me 16 minutes to do this. Jeez, oh, that, I don't like that. Okay, no, we won't use that. What's that? Why is it? Why is the camera angles going weird? You're definitely alive, mate. Did you really think that would work? Like that? This fast travel. Oh, okay, nice. No, we won't swap that for anything. There's still more, but there's like more downstairs. That's the thing. All right, let's go.
Mayday, this is Oceanic Flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read?
What's
we're making an emergency landing north of the city in the jungle. To all stations, I repeat.
I'll take that. No, it's not wanted to do. Okay. Let's go with that. Take that. Don't need that, don't need that. Hold on, I see something in there. Oh, no, never mind. That's right. Screw you. What's in here? Oh, it's just a toilet.
Well, what do we got here?
There's a glue in the toilet. Nice. I don't know why you would find that in there, but okay. Well, clearly someone's been sniffing a lot of glue. Okay, what's in here? Hey, leave him alone. Oh, right. There's no one probably in there. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing now, so. Oh, is there any more in here? Oh, there's more in here. Ooh. Ooh.
What the hell is happening?
Okay, we got that. Take that. No, I don't need that. Take that. Nothing in there. Okay, take that. Energy drink. Search that. I'm pretty sure I searched that, didn't I? No, I didn't. Alright, okay, that's good. We're looking really well now. So what, I need to go back or something? Take that. Hold on. Oh, crap. Take that. Okay, we're gonna probably make something in a bit. Clamp. Blade. Alright. Anything in here? Nope. Like, all I remember... All I heard was that...
Oceanic Flight 1012. All engines
yeah, all
are
that,
out.
Like.
Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you.
They're making an exit in the jungle, but the thing is, right, the jungle it's gonna be worse, so I don't know. What am I supposed to do now? Oh. How do I contact him?
You can do it. Hang tight, okay? We're coming right now. Everybody pack up. We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
Nice. Game saved. This mission took me forever to do. So I cannot believe that. I like how I just pick up things and I throw at them. Ouch. This is our new home, everybody. Okay, I think there's quests for everybody now. I want to try unlocking some of these. I don't want to like just do the main missions and that's it.
Oceanic
Flight 1012. What do you need help, Mike? Let's talk to you.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
Deal, I'll take that. Difficulty very easy, let's do that.
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
You locate those parts, you know where to find me.
New quest, Lazarus Rising. Sweet. So where exactly do I go for this? What's this? So I just need to locate parts for... Wait, what? What's this?
These bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
What station? Okay.
Sure.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
Oh, brilliant. Brilliant. Alright, screw it. Tell him I need to go here. Oh, I can just... automatically open like that. So what if they came through? Can I just... so they can just come whenever they want. What's in here? Any spark plugs in here? Take that. Take that. Oh, I need to hold it. Hold. Okay, is there anything else that you need? Oh, wallet. What's that? Okay, there's nothing there. Oh, you're definitely alive. I knew that. It's like they're trying to play dead all of a sudden. That's right. Oh, crap. That's right. Don't come at me again. Jeez. Alright, so I think I might have enough spark plugs, I think. Maybe? Car part taken. Let me go back and talk to that dude. I'm just oh look, see somebody there. Hello! Can I not throw this at them? Whoa! Can I not attack somebody here? Okay, let's keep going. I think I've got the spark plugs. I think. Because when I spoke to this guy, it didn't tell me to do the...
The sooner you find what I need, the sooner you get behind the wheel of this bitch.
I don't know, like, he's told me I need some car parts. But the issue is... I don't know how many I've got to get. I didn't actually look at the thing. I reckon it was on that notepad. Ah, oh, crap. Okay, let me just check what's in here first.
Some bitch hard as hell.
That was quite a bit then. There's another one somewhere. Jeez, you survived like how many hits to the head? I take more. Just like, cause I know exploring seems kind of boring, but oh,
die for Christ's sake!
I know exploring seems boring, but. Okay, do that. There's someone out there. I think. There's somebody out there. There. Anyone else here? Okay, got that. We're good. Okay, that's kind of gross, but let's leave this area now. We checked that, didn't we? I just wanted to check what was in there, but we're good, so it's fine. We checked this, didn't we? There's another one here. It's for you, the floor. Oh crap. This hammer's doing less damage, and my guy's leg is doing more damage. Anything in here? Take that. Car fire. I'm just gonna take a car. I'm gonna come across like more cars. Yeah, you know what? I need to swap weapons. This is crap.